The order summary report provides a high-level view of all products on order for the selected sold to location. You can locate this by clicking on the report's navigation tab. Order summary will be the first report to populate automatically. Products are listed by crop and then an alphanumerical order. Starting from the left and working right, the key columns we have are variety and product, product name, back order, which lists the current units on back order, reseller order, which is the current units on order, scheduled, which shows what units are scheduled to ship, left to ship, shows how many units are left to ship, shipped, which shows how many units the retailer has received, transfer in and transfer out, record post-shipment transfer units, returned and discard, refers to units that were returned or discarded at the end of the season, grower orders, which are units being used to fill a grower order, and available to growers are units that the reseller has not yet tied to a grower order. Hover over the eye at the top of the column for a brief description. Customers can edit the order summary report to only show columns they wish to view. Click on the Select Columns button in the upper right-hand corner. Items with a check mark are those that appear on the reports. By clicking the name once, you can remove the check mark and remove the column from your list. You can add it back on by clicking once more. Customers can also choose to only view one crop at a time by using the crop dropdown to the left of the Select Columns button. The most exciting enhancement in CropEdge 2.0 is the much requested export option. Click the Export to Excel option, and the download will appear at the bottom of your screen. Click that button, and users can now edit the information as they see fit. If at any time you need assistance, please contact your NK customer account specialist for support.